Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Clamperl became badly poisoned. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The battle is getting intense! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Grimlock hid underwater. It was badly poisoned! Primplop seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Nailed by Drillpeg. It couldn't take it. It's down! Seedot is sent out. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Its attack rolls. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nailed by Drillpeg. It went down! Mantyke is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its attack missed! Both corners' moves fail. It's down due to damage from poison. Suicune is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Uh-oh! The attack goes right back to the attacker! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The move can't hit the opponent. It hits! The attack goes right back to the attacker. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Suicune became badly poisoned. Hit! Suicune suffers from poison. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. attack goes right back to the attacker. It's down due to damage from poison. Shedinja is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Shadow Claw hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.